activities around the city.
So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Like this isn't your year. Refreshing. Son of a bitch set me up. Shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real... weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Thank you.
nothing like a fresh clip. Number 4, I know you've heard this before, never get high on your own supply, huh?
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty obvious.
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up. Okay, another demon.
Is that all you got?
Holy Nelly birds, what the fuck?
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision. And shit, look at this. You know what this is?
Nope, but I have a feeling you're going to...
Mezu's armor, after I knocked it off him like a little bitch.
Who's Mezu?
Oh, just the god whose ass I kicked. No big deal.
Ooh, do I get to hear another story about how awesome you are? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
You know what? I'm not gonna tell you. I don't think you'd appreciate it.
Aw, darn.
shit.
What?
Shh. That's Mezu.
Oh, the guy you...
The god I...
...were super awesome at until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
Freak show! Long time no ass kicking!
Oh, Lo Wang. Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here, why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties had not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kick your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. Humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
All right, you're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.